Hello everybody, my name is Gustavo Galas from copperhost.com web hosting. In this video, we are going to talk about HTML links. We'll talk about the A tag and the button tag. First of all, when you want to link to another page inside your website or even an external page, you can use the A tag. The A tag is a very simple tag. Let's check how we can do it. So this is the basic A tag. First of all, you have to use the href attribute. In the href attribute, you must place the link of the page you are willing to link to. The href attribute is simply the target of the link. You can link to an internal page inside your website or even to an external site. So in this first sample, we have the page called page.html, which is the page we are currently editing, and we are going to place a text inside the link. So let's do some sample text. Now inside the href attribute, we have to place the target page we are going to link to. For instance, if you are linking to a different page inside our website, we have to place here this page name. In this first sample, I'm going to link to tables.htm. Let's place the name of the page here. Let's save this page and let's see how it looks like. So you can see here, link text here, which is the content of the tag A. And if we click this link, we are going to redirect to tables.htm, which is an internal file inside our website. Let's check this. So that's it. We have just linked to tables.htm. Let's go back to the page we are editing. Okay, in order to link to an external website, we have simply to place here the URL of the website. For example, we are linking to copperhost.com, so we have to place the full URL here. We will save the page, reload it, and then click here. So it redirected us to an external website. Let's come back here. Inside the A tag, we can use the target attribute. By the target attribute, we can set where to open this new link at. For instance, we can place a target to open in a new tab in the web browser. Let's see how it works. So I have set target equals underline blank. That means to open in a new tab. Let's save the page. So we have a tab with our current page here. And now the link opened in a new tab in the browser. So let's come back to the page. So inside the A tag, we can use both text or an image. Right now the link have a text on it. The text is link text here. So I'm going to show you how to change this by an image. So instead of having the text of the link, we'll have the image linking to the page desired. So let's erase the text here and add the image tag inside the A tag. Let's save this and reload the page. So instead of having a text, we have an image with the link. So as we click in this image, we're going to redirect to the desired page. We can also use a button as a link, not only a text or an image. Let's see how it works. We need to use the button tag. So now I have created the button tag. I'm going to place a text here called button title. Let's save the page and see how it works. So we have the simple button tag with the title of the button. So button title is the title of it. By clicking the button, nothing right now will happen because we need to use the onClick attribute to redirect the user to another page. So we have added the onClick attribute. Now we have to place document.location inside it. So we have the onClick attribute, then inside it we have document.location, which is a small JavaScript command. Now inside this document location, we have to place or the web page or the URL we wish to redirect to. So let's redirect to a page called tables.html. Let's save and see how it looks like. The button is the very same, so we have to click this. So as we click this command, document.location simply redirects us to this page, tables.html. We can also place an URL inside here. So right now we have inside the document.location, instead of a web page, we have a whole URL. So let's save. Let's reload the page and click. So it just redirected us to the desired page here. So this is how the HTML links work, both with the A tag and with the button tag. Thanks for watching.